What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to remove background noise using Adobe Audition. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. After recording your voice or importing an audio file, make sure to select everything using the shortcut Ctrl and A. When this is done, navigate to Effects, Noise Reduction and Restoration, and select Denoise. This effect will automatically remove a big chunk of your background noise. You can listen to the preview while this window is still open to see how it affects your audio. After applying this effect, you may notice some background noise in your audio. In order to clean it up even more, make sure to select the part of your audio which is still affected by background noise and navigate to Effects, Filter and EQ, and select Parametric Equalizer. To set this up properly, simply toggle the HP button on, and you should see that this blue line is formed in this grid. The created high pass fade will in turn reduce the low end frequencies from your audio. Again, you can preview the effect while making your changes to it. Make sure to apply your changes and you should be done. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.